It's cherry pink and apple blossom white. When your true lover comes your way, it's cherry pink and apple blossom white, the poets say. The story goes that once a cherry tree beside an apple tree did grow, and there a boy once met his bride-to-be long, long ago. The boy looked into her eyes, it was a sight to enthrall. The breezes joined in their sighs, the blossoms started to fall. And as they gently caressed, the lovers looked up to find the branches of the two trees were intertwined. And that is why the poets always write, if there's a new moon bright above, it's cherry pink and apple blossom white when you're in love.
The boy looked into her eyes, it was a sight to enthrall. The breezes joined in their sighs, the blossoms started to fall.
And as they gently caressed, the lovers looked up to find the branches of the two trees were intertwined. And that is why the poet's always right, if there's a new moon bright above, it's cherry pink and apple blossom white when you're in love. When you're in love, it's cherry pink and apple blossom white when you're in love.